About playing with passion. Take a look at this photo. A competitor at the Cincinnati World Piano Competition performing to the judges with bleeding fingers. Organizers say it took them around 15 minutes to clean up the keys. They aren't releasing the woman's name, but say she was fine, even able to continue on to the semifinals. But unfortunately, she did not make it through. So far, this photo has been viewed online more than 100,000 times. I mean